little chicken, cordon bleu. Let's make it.
Starts out with one big boneless, skinless chicken breast.
Go in, cut right down the middle. Butterfly it open, just like so. Lay it flat.
Go over the top with some saran wrap. Get you one of these, and we pound it out then. Looks like that. We're gonna flip it over and do it again. Couple slices of ham. And we're gonna use about 4 slices of Swiss cheese. Roll it tight, just like that. Place onto some saran wrap, and we roll. Set it to the side. Some flour, a couple eggs, and some breadcrumbs. Season it up with Dano's Original. That's the green top. Some in there, some in there. Now let's unroll our chicken, and the flour goes first, then to our egg wash, and now to our breadcrumbs. Now we're ready for frying. Fire you up a pan. Add some peanut oil. Now we go into our peanut oil at 350 degrees. After about 2.5 minutes, we give it a flip, rotate it. Now we go to finish off in our 300 degree oven. Now while that's cooking, let's make our cheese sauce. Half stick of butter, 1 cup of heavy whipping cream, about 1/4 of a block of some cream cheese, a couple large slices of Swiss cheese, 2 or 3 ounces of Fontina cheese, because it's awesome in cheese sauces, and last but not least, some Parmesan cheese. Reach down into my holster and grab for a big bottle of that Dano's, and I hit it with a pop pop. Now I just turned that cheese from a 2 into a 10. You don't believe me? Try for yourself. All right, 30 minutes later, it's time to give it a try. Let's cut it right down the middle. Look at that, folks. Now it's time for the cheese sauce. And finish it off with a little parsley. Let's go in for the bite.
Wow, yum yum, get you some of that.
Mm-hmm.